Ah, merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame. Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh, you don't know how long I've searched. Oh, don't mind me, didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek. Ah, thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. And then the ashes were too.
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gael spoke. The one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee. 'Tis good. I'll head off to paint. I promised Uncle Gael I would. Thou art ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gael, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
Trillianor. Help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us, to eat our dark souls. Handed over that thing, your dark soul, for my lady's painting.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ashen One. With this will I paint a world. Please tell me thy name. I would name this painting after thee. My thanks. I will paint a world of that name. It will be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. And one day, it will make someone a goodly home. I wonder when Uncle Gael intends his return. I hope the new painting will be to him a gentle home. My thanks, Ashen One. I will assuredly finish the painting of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home.